welcome to this quiz. Missing words. Anime quiz. So there you have 20 different anime where a word is missing. I know most of these. But I'm going to say I'm pretty bad at spelling, so I'm probably I miss a few, even though I know them. Alright, so let's do this. First one's easy, that's Dragon Ball Z, Attack on... that's the Melancholy? The Melancholy of Harry Zoom? It's about Melancholy. I really don't know, might skip on. So the next one is Neon Genesis Evangelion. I spelled it right, Evangelion. Okay, I'm gonna do ones I know how to spell. So we have Cowboy Fumel Alchem S. Okay, that's Hina, Love Hina. Fruit Basket? That is Fruit Basket, I'm spelling it right. Okay, then we have Black. Sword Art. Death Note. Then we have Sailor Moon and the Devil. Oh my god, Devil is a part-timer. I really need to watch that. We have Dead Man Wonderland. Oh, Sesky. And we have Steins Gate. That's the only ones I know. So I know that was Fruit. That is Fruit Basket, right? Oh my god. It was Fruits. I mean, I knew what the anime was. I knew like the top two ones. I just couldn't spell them. I feel like I've definitely heard of Serial Experiment Slain. I haven't heard of Hidamari Sketch and Love Chumi Bow and Other Delusions and A Certain Scientific Railgun. I feel like I've heard of Samurai Champloo before. I'm so bad at pronouncing names. I love that anime quiz is good. This three-word anime function. Okay. Play. Oh. It's on the Neon Genesis. I'm Genesis. Neon Genesis in down. Thank god it's an alphabetical order, that's making things so much easier. Attack on Titan. Yeah, since it's an alphabetical order, this is going to be so much easier. Bingo Stray Dogs. I have definitely heard of that. Okay, Stray. Then we have Agame. Then it's No Kill. What? But wait, I chose this one. This is Blood Blackened Battleground. definitely heard of that. I think I mostly know because of like the ending. I've seen like tons of parodies of it. We have Yame no. Is it Yame no Kill, right? No, it's La Kill. I have no fucking clue. There's a couple ones I know. One. That's gotta be One Punch Man, right? But we have Kill, La Kill, right? JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Where's it? There it is. Oh my gosh, it was Academia. I'm on JoJo Adventure. Who is those two Academias? I'm pretty sure it's gonna be My Hero Academia and Little Witch. So, I mean, I feel like one of them's gonna be wrong, probably. I'm not sure. So we only do My Hero Academia because I love that anime. I've actually watched that earlier. And then we have Little. I know that's on Netflix. Kind of really want to watch it. Then next we have Mob. Oh, why did I put Survivor? No, that's wrong. Mob Psycho 100. Next ones. I saw Art, so it's Sword Art Online. There it is. Right. Gami. No. Is that Gami no Kill, right? I forgot what it's called. Is it a Gami Ga Kill? I don't know if I can kill. There's like a four animated film with Va. The something. Wait, no, I just read that Hunter. Wait, what the flip? Hunter X Hunter? Oh yeah, I didn't really need to watch that. Okay, I've only got 13. Some of these I've never really seen. Heard of. I know a Gami Ga Kill. It's Gami Ga Kill, right? Yeah. Alright, so sayonara means goodbye something? I know sayonara means goodbye, so I don't know. So I don't know any anime with these at the end. Wait, how about things that make sense though? Perfect Family. That's a good guess. Cause I do not know any of these. I've only got 14. What's that? Fate. It's definitely Fate. Oh my god, I know what this anime. Heard about it's Fate. Fate Day, right? I have no clue, I'm just gonna give up. I suck at this. Beyond the boundaries, we have Fate Day Night. I'm gonna first read words wrong. Rage of Never heard of that. Well, sayonara. Sayonara Seven Sensei? Alright, anyway, I hope you guys did enjoy this. And, I have really no idea how to end this. I did absolutely atrocious on these quizzes. Turns out I don't know much about anime. I mean, I've been watching anime for only 2 years or something. So, I probably am not going to be as professional as some other people, so, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you all later. Bye!